judges, meet 42-year-old David.
Welcome to X Factor. What's your name?
David Wilder is the name. Music's the game.
My name's David Wilder. I'm 42 and I'm from London.
Thanks a lot. Time to rock.
Who doesn't want to be a musical superstar, right? Gorgeous girls, fast car. You've got to walk the walk, baby. I've been chasing this dream for a while. I started gigging as soon as I left school, and then I came to London to seek foolish destiny, and I've been starving ever since. I'm here really just to get on that stage and show the world that basically I ought to have a record deal coming out of my trouser legs.
Come on, the wild man.
Winning the X Factor would open a few doors and get a bit of nice attention from the ladies. All I can say is, oh, please, that reason alone makes it worth being here, doesn't it?
3, 2, 1, on you go.
So, what's your name?
My name's David Wilder.
David Wilder.
Yeah.
And David, why are you here today?
I'm here today to sing to you lovely, lovely people, because singing is what I do.
And David...
And I love it.
How old are you?
I'm 42 going on 18, Louis.
So, David,
yeah.
What's your big ambition in life?
I want to be a rock legend.
Like who?
Like David Wilder.
And, David, are you in it for the money, the fame, or the girls?
Money, fame, and girls are fantastic, but the first and foremost thing I'm in it for is the music.
OK. What are you going to say?
Let's go with Life on Mars.
OK, Bowie.
Here we go. Mickey Mouse has grown up a cow. Now the workers are struck for fame, 'cause lemon's on sale again. See the mice in their million hearts, from Ibiza to the north of France. Rule Britannia is out of bounds to my mother, my dog and clowns. But the film is
I think all of us want to be just a little bit more like David Wilder.
Yeah, that's so sweet.
He had the energy to run himself fast from the stage all the way mid up there, and he sang all the way back. I really enjoyed it.
Talisa, what do you think of David?
I don't really know what's going on, but I actually really enjoyed that.
Thank you. Thanks.
You've obviously waited all your life for this.
Yeah.
But listen, I enjoyed it too because I love David Bowie. And there's a great line in that song where it's the freakiest show. Yeah, exactly. And it definitely was the freakiest show.
I've got a lot more to offer. I mean, you've seen about 1%.
We've seen enough.
Have you? That sounds ominous, doesn't it?
Would you like some constructive criticism?
always open to that.
So. Okay, okay, good. Bad tuning, bad timing, bad diction, no connection to the song.
Bowie!
Having said all that, I absolutely loved it.
Wow.
It was so wrong, it was so good.
What can I say?
We have to vote now, David.
Okay.
You need three yeses.
Is that how it goes, yeah?
Yeah. Well, we're going to vote. Khalifa.
David, I actually have to see you again. It's a yes.
Thank you! I really enjoyed that. I'm going to say yay.
I'm going slightly mad, but I'm going to say yes.
David Wilder, guess what? You got four yeses!
I love you! I love you!
Thank you so much!
Keep them love.
I love you!
Keep them love.
Come here, man.
I was afraid I might not see you again.
Well, you're always going to see me again. It was down to whether it would have been a yes or a no, but my friend, that was four very comprehensive yeses.
It's great, isn't it, that they were all four? That's what I said to myself. I said anything less than four yeses and I haven't done my job properly.
Are you serious?
That's what I thought, yeah.
Hey, he was good.
He was
good.
Wow.
He was so entertaining.
The wild man is going to boot camp.
The wild man is coming, mate. And so nice to see you.
You too, buddy.
Great.
Right that way. We'll see you at boot camp.
Nice one. Looking forward to it. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you for the four yeses. I will justify those four yeses, do everything I can to make you so pleased you did say yes. And bring on boot camp, baby. Bring it on. Yeah.